Put me back up a little, put me different. How's everybody doing tonight, huh? Well, we would like to thank all you crazy motherfuckers for coming out here tonight. Houston's always been kind of a special place for us. Ever since the days back in the Axiom and shit. Y'all a bunch of some crazy motherfuckers, that's for damn sure.
Hell yeah!
So, 21 years since we've been on tour, so in the United States, so it's pretty cool. Thank y'all for showing up, it's pretty amazing. We're gonna do a song now off the Surf Nicaragua EP. This song reminds us that it doesn't matter where you're from, it doesn't matter what color you are, it doesn't matter what language you speak, we're all part of one nation.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Fuck. Fucking. So, all right, man. So I talked to you about earlier. I said, we're out here celebrating 30 years of ignorance. 30 fucking years since that record came out. How old does that make us?
Oh,
it's true. Kind of old. Like, not Mick Jagger old, right? We're just, that's like AARP old. We're like a little creaky, but young at heart. I know I'm a little creaky. A little swampy, a little creaky. Anyhow, every night I think the only reason we get to be here is because of you guys. I mean, I don't know if you guys think about that. You know, because like, as fans of a band, you're like, fuck yeah, let's go see the band, right? But from us, like, we haven't put out a record in 21 years, right? We only put out 5 records. We make it tough on you guys. We're not making it easy for you guys to be sick of writing things. But still, as a testament to all you motherfuckers tonight, here you are. And it's the only reason we get to do this shit. Because it don't matter how cool we think we are, if nobody shows up, the promoters go, fuck you, stay home. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you very much. As a city, y'all been through a lot lately. Alright? And we gotta do this shit to come together and enjoy ourselves, right? Because we know that fucking sometimes life is fucking hard, right? But this is the shit that makes it worthwhile, when we can get together, enjoy each other, and have a good fucking time. So, from us to you, man, thank you all very much. We're going to play some crazy shit right now off the Ignorance record. This one's called The Victim of Demise.
Come on!
any of y'all are having as much fun as I am. I think, who's got two thumbs and having the most fun in the room? This guy. I'll tell you what, I totally feel like shit. Today, I went to the doctor today and I was like, I feel like shit. I got asthma and I can't breathe. And she goes, you also got the flu. I went, what? It totally took the wind out of my sails. Last time I had the flu, I wound up in the ICU for a week. I'm like, fuck. I got three shows to play. I can't wind up in the fucking ICU. So we apologize to you guys for not being able to come out and sign all your shit and take pictures with you today. And I'm sure everybody's got it. We don't want to pass it on to all you guys. So I'm trying not to spit and get on you and shit like that. So you don't want that shit, trust me. She said that's the bad stuff. I said, all right. So we tried to hold it on for a couple days, play a couple more shows. But you guys are fucking awesome, and you, like, I fucking feel awesome now because you guys are so great. So thank you. It makes it all worthwhile, man. I can't remember what song we're gonna play next. Now I know. We're gonna play something off the American Way record. Is that all right? Yeah! Now this is the part where we ask y'all to cooperate with us. Cooperate. We're working together. What we ask you to do is clap your hands. Can you clap your hands? The next question is, can you clap your hands over your head like this? You know, like festival style. It looks cool. It looks cool. And as Sly Stone would say, some people don't want to do it. They think it's old fashioned. But if it used to feel good, it feels good now. We can all do it together. This one's called Crimes Against Humanity. Thank you. Pick. Somebody spilled some shit on my set list. I can't fuck. You'd think by now I would fucking remember what song we're playing when. It's like our 16th show or something like that. You think I remember? You know, for the kids in the audience, you know when they say drugs will ruin your mind? It's fucking true. Just so you know. It's not going to totally fuck it up, but what it will do is make you forget shit. And not like I remember shit 30 years ago. I don't remember what song we got to play next. It's that kind of. So stay off drugs, man. Stay off drugs. I tell my kids, look, stay off drugs. But if you're gonna do drugs, smoke weed and do acid. And then I said, and mushrooms are okay too. If you're gonna do drugs, smoking weed, acid, mushrooms are all pretty good. Stay away from the cocaine, stay away from all that other shit. Stay away from the pills that are just gonna fuck you up. Right? You smoke some weed, you drop some acid, you take some mushrooms, you're all right. That's good for you. And in moderation, one quick thing before we keep playing. Don't eat a quarter ounce of mushrooms. Don't ever eat a quarter ounce of mushrooms. Right, Wiley? He was like, you were really fucked up, man. I went walk around my neighborhood naked. Don't eat a quarter ounce of mushrooms. That shit is too much. Anyhow, back to the music.
Independent!
We're going to play something off the Independent record.
Yeah!
And what I'd like to do is I'd like to send it out to the boys from Slim, from here in Houston, Texas. You guys can say yay. It's okay. Yeah! But two of those dudes were in a band called Screw, and we toured with them in Europe, and we worked together and made a record, and it was lovely to have Dead Horse. I mean, give me a fucking break. I mean, is that nuts or what?
Yeah, fuck
that's a fucking some fucking old school motherfuckers. And obviously our touring partner is Byzantine, and they're out. So for all y'all, it's been a nice fucking heavy metal. But I'd like to send this one out to Rob and Chad and Randy. This one's called Free.
Oh,
sing?
Thank you.
pray for you. No truth, no justice, the American way.